Last time, we explained that a Raman measurement could need multiple gratings. This time, I will explain why changing a grating is not an easy task.
Changing the grating in the Raman spectrometer means taking the grating out of the optical path and inserting another one with a different line density. Remember that you should always exercise a lot of care when manually handling the grating. Like any other optical element, a grating must remain clean to deliver the best performance. Under no circumstance should you wipe or use a solvent to rinse a grating, as otherwise the microstructure on the surface will be damaged. Dust, hairs, or other loose particles, however, can be removed with compressed air. But if you have accidentally touched the surface of the grating and left a fingerprint on it, better leave it there, as wiping will make the performance even worse. Modern Raman spectrometers don't require you to handle gratings manually. They often have 2, 3, or even 4 gratings installed on a turret and use a motor to rotate them. This way, changing the grating can be automated and the lid of spectrometer can remain dustproof and closed. A motorized grating turret is not only interested for the user's convenience, but also important to protect the grating from unexpected damage. In the next video, we explain why continued grating changes makes recalibration of the Raman spectrometer increasingly important.